Today, we don't confess failure. David is a liar. How old are you now? You still live in a failure, live in a fear, live in a complicated life. Why? Because of you don't know what are you saying that it counts tomorrow. Whatever thing that was saying, it counts tomorrow. Devil, he wants you to confess death. The Bible said there is a power in your tongue. The power of life and the power of death. Whatever thing, whatever the Bible has said, it shall come to pass.
Amen.
So we don't have to judge God with our situation.
Amen.
Let us follow what God is saying about us. You are not a failure. It's just a word that you confess.
Amen.
It's just what your friend taught you to say. Because sometimes you join the wrong friends. You join the friends, those who are complaining. Maybe at work, maybe at school. You join the friends, those who don't have faith unto the Lord. They don't know the scripture. They're not living by faith. They just live because they're on earth. They don't know what God has said about their life.
Amen.
So when you join the wrong friends, there is no way. There is no way. When you join the wrong friends, you'll be wrong. You will be wrong in everything that you're doing. God must reveal unto you his power, his glory. He must give you his faith. You must have faith in Christ.
Amen.
Whatever thing that was saying, say it by faith. Say it by faith. I saw God working miracles in my life because of what I was confessing.
Amen.
For you to control yourself to the green pasture, to the good way, it's only when you start to use the word of God. The word of God is a light to your feet. It's a guider.
Amen.
It is a director. A new one don't have the word in his mouth. You don't have the director. Where are you going for the direction? Where are you going?
No way.
The book of Proverbs says, show me your friends, I will show you your future. You see, show me your friends, I will tell you your future. What's the meaning of that? It means, when you walk with the people, those are already finished. When you walk with the people, those are already give up. Those who don't have a future, those who don't have a light, those who are not planning anything big. It means once I see your friend, I will tell you about your future.
Amen.
The way it will look like.
Amen.
Because what they have said or what they have confessed, it's already manifesting unto their life.
Amen.
So the manifestation of their words, it's what they're living.
Amen.
And what they're living is what they'll continue with it until they die. So you join this group. When you join this group, so the prophet said, show me your friends, I will tell you your future.